Hello Scorpios, welcome to my channel Surabhi, and this is the reading for you for the last 15 days of September. Okay, so let's see what we have for the last 15 days of September for Scorpios. We have the Four of Wands, okay. The Knight of Wands, the Four of Cups, the King of Wands, the Hierophant, and the Justice. And here we have the Seven of Cups, the Five of Pentacles, and the Page of Pentacles. Okay. Let's see what are the messages from this deck for Scorpios. Okay, we have the King of Spades. Guidance from the angels. Intuition and insight. Okay. Scorpios, there has been a very happy time in your life, and basically what I am feeling here is that you were rushing in towards something which made you happy. You were looking at it as a commitment, as a stable relationship, as a celebration, as something which really made you very happy. You were very, very passionate about this thing. It can be a relationship. If not, then it, whatever this situation is, it was bringing you a lot of happiness. And you were just moving very, very fast and focused towards this situation. But what I am getting here is that maybe while you were moving very fast, perhaps something has been overlooked, something went wrong in that rush or in that impulse, that, or maybe it didn't materialize. Something wrong has happened over here. Maybe it was too fast. Either you ignored something or you made some mistake basically in some way, shape or form that it didn't materialize for whatever reason, and that is why you are very, very upset. Okay, so you are very upset over here, that's what. And here with the King of Wands, the Hierophant and the Justice, seeing the other cards, why do I feel that was this because of interference of somebody elderly, somebody senior? If it is a workplace thing, that maybe your boss, maybe your management, maybe somebody you're dealing with in that aspect. And if it is a relationship, then maybe you didn't get the approval of your seniors, your parents, maybe someone, somebody senior. That's what I'm getting. I think it's something regarding to this thing that you are not getting the approval. I'm getting this because it's being followed over here by the Seven of Cups and the Five of Pentacles. So maybe you went for some sort of an approval from them or some sort of a guidance from them, but your thing has been turned down. That's what your plea, if it is a workplace thing, maybe your idea, your suggestion, your plea, whatever it was, it has been turned down perhaps for some reason. And or if it was a relationship thing, then maybe it has not been approved by somebody senior or elderly in your family or their family, something like that. So basically you are you feel turned down. Obviously you are not feeling good about it, and here then you are looking in for something new, a new beginning over here. And here also with the King of Spades, it's all about king and all about authority. It's all about authority. That's what I'm getting. It's you are not getting the approval of the higher ups in whatever it is for you. I feel like taking few more cards over here just to see what's there in store. Yeah, we have the Two of Swords, the Page of Swords, and the Eight of Cups. Okay. Yeah, so that's what. Though you are trying to make a new beginning, and maybe you get some other opportunity or something, you get something to pick yourself up or to start with, to start. But you are very, very closed off and very guarded over here, and you are just trying to move away from this situation which has made you feel neglected or rejected or whatever. So which has it has really made you feel bad. And one more thing I'm getting here is that if it is a relationship, then perhaps even if you are trying small, small steps, once again with the concerned person, even if you are not getting the approval of the seniors or the, even if you are trying small steps, the other person is totally closed off over here. So those things, those efforts which you are making, perhaps even if they are small, are not moving forward, and that is why you ultimately leave the situation with the Eight of Cups. And here with the as the guidance from the angels, intuition and insight, number 18 or number 9 may be of some significance for you. Your intuitive abilities are very accurate right now, so you can trust your guidance to lead you in the right direction. Follow your own insight over the advice of others, and don't allow fear or worry to guide your way. It may be best to keep your secrets to yourself now. So maybe if it is like that, then if you think you can do this without their approval, then it's something different. But what I'm getting here is, here you are trying to search for the answers as to in this scenario what should be done. You are trying to make small beginnings, and over here as you are walking away, and here you are as you are looking inwards and trying to see as to what is going to happen. Your intuition is high over here, so just listen to your intuition. Just see, your inner voice will guide you correctly in this situation. That's what you are supposed to do. Okay. Because what I am feeling, when you went here for the advice or for the approval, whatever it was, and it wasn't, you didn't get that approval basically. That's what I'm getting again and again. You are not getting that approval. And maybe that was the reason that it didn't materialize, that you were passionately moving towards it and things didn't happen, and that is why you are upset over here. Upset over here, neglected, rejected over here. So, Scorpios, I just hope it helps, and please subscribe to my channel, and let's meet in the next video. Bye.